Welcome to Crossroads, a mysterious bar that only exists at the corner of nowhere and everywhere. It goes unnoticed to most, but always appears to those who need it. Those hopeless souls who find themselves lost at a crossroads. Will you be brave enough to belly up to the bar when it appears to you? Ah, there you are. I've been expecting you. Call me Mistress Eve. I'll be your bartender this evening. Now, everything in due time. See, only people who find themselves lost in life can find this place. So I think you need my help. How about we play a little game to take your mind off your troubles? If you win, I'll help you find a solution to your problems at work. You love comics, right? Here, take a look at this one. Maybe you'll see something of yourself in the story, or even get a chance to make a change. Come on, what do you have to lose? I'll even lend you a clever little helper.
Playtime, Subject 13. Start moving.
Who are you? What do you want?
You can call me Evil Mind, and you don't want me to lose my patience, so move.
I can't breathe.
Thank you.
You scared us, man! Where did you come from?
This is no time for chit-chat. Let's get somewhere safe.
Oh, you have no idea how glad I am to see other people. Where are we? Who did this?
I don't know. What's worse is that none of us remember who we are or how we got here. All I know is that creep is gonna pay when I get out of here.
Time is getting away from you, my subjects. Find the hidden clue or pay for your sins and die.
Remember what happened the last time we ran out of time? The only clue I want to find is a floor plan for this building.
I hate this! What sort of test is this? I can't even remember my name!
Focus up. We need to find the clue before time runs out.
Keep your... You found the map. Great, let me have a look at it. According to this, the exit should be that way, beyond the door with the strange mechanism. I'm pretty sure. Either way, we can't just wait around to see what happens. Thank you.
risk your own safety to save him. Think fast. He doesn't have long.
Help! Please! I don't want to die!
Hey! Watch where you're shooting!
Help! Please! I don't want to die!
Thank you. There's a lot of evidence that you've all done some terrible things.
Don't look at me like that. As far as I can tell, none of us are innocent.
Hey, at least I know what I did was wrong. I wanted to fix it.
Yeah, whatever. You act all innocent, but I don't trust any of you.
Come on now. We all have a common enemy, and he wants to turn us against each other. So I say, we stick together. It's the only way we're going to get out of here.
Thank you.
There's the exit. Oh, we're free!
This is crazy. How are we supposed to decide who lives and who dies?
Stop! You're acting hysterical. Let's be rational here.
It's not that hard. We just need to make a choice, right?
We've all done bad things in the past, so Evil Mind thinks he can trick us into being selfish. But if he's punishing us for our sins, then maybe kindness is the answer. Do you trust me?
What is your decision?
We refuse to choose someone to die. If that's the only option, then we'd rather stay here.
It appears all subjects have passed the test. Very well.
You did well. It seems like you've learned a thing or two along the way. You've earned your first prize. You'll need it later on. You can see how your choices influence the story on this board. This experience may have helped you find your path. But I think you need a couple more. Here, why don't you choose your next story?
Angela? I'm so glad you're okay. Something weird is going on. I thought the power went out, but even devices that aren't plugged in are dead. But that thing in the sky is the weirdest part. The neighbors are starting to panic. What do you think we should do? You're right, of course. Electronics might be dead, but older cars might still work. We might be able to fix up the car I've been working on in the garage.
What in the world's that? I've never seen anything like it. Kevin, are you all right?
Don't worry, I'll be okay. But I might need some help patching up my wounds. Here, there's a first aid kit in my bag.
Angela, did you find help? Did you find out what's happening?
I'm afraid the road out of here is cut off, and we're surrounded by monstrous trees. I think we're the only ones here.
So what do we do now? What if those things come back? It's too dangerous to stay here.
What do you mean? Everything is strange now. We should focus on the matter at hand. Maybe we should move to the square. There are fewer plants, so it might be safer. We can even try to use the old radio station to contact the outside world.
Are you sure this is safer? We still don't know where the danger might come from, or what's even happening.
What do you mean, Angie? I didn't see anything.
Don't be absurd. You're just seeing things. We're all scared, and comments like that won't help.
Thank you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Please, we need help. Over.
No help is coming, Angela. Try to catch us.
Hey, our neighbors are acting weird. I don't know if it's stress or something else, but we need to get out of here. There's a map of the town on the wall. It might help us decide where to go.
You fell into our trap so easily. Now there's no way out.
It's time, Angela.
Become one of us.
Now, That is what I call progress. Your judgment is improving. You've earned another prize for the way you solve things. Two stories down, and one to go. I'm curious to see what you'll do next.
Welcome, Mr. Nakagawa. We've been expecting you. Please follow me.
You must be the last one to arrive. My name is Candace. Listen, do you know the person who left the will?
I'm Kai. Nice to meet you. No, I'd never even heard of this place before I got the letter. Does anyone know what's going on?
Interesting. I guess we're all clueless. I'm Margot, by the way. That broody guy by the door is Terrence. He doesn't talk much.
Please, have some tea while I explain the rules of the will. There is one condition that must be met in order for any of you to claim your share of the inheritance. All you have to do is to spend the night in the mansion. Young people are so suspicious these days. There is no catch. That's it. Just stay here until dawn and you'll get your share. Now, how about some tea?
What? The door's locked. Where's that butler?
This door is locked too. I thought this thing was voluntary.
This is no time for jokes. What if some maniac brought us here to kill us? And where did the butler go?
You don't need to tell me. You should worry about that pompous jerk. Or better yet, help me find a key for the door. Deal? Let's get out of here. Give me the key. The door won't open.
Maybe there's another way out.
I'm not going to sit here waiting for something bad to happen.
What is this place? Is this real? Hey, Terrence, did you see where Margot went? She was just here a second ago.
No. How could she have disappeared? I don't like this. We need to find her.
don't understand. What happened? How did we get here? The last thing I remember was Candace disappearing. I would never hurt anyone. You have to believe me. This mirror gives me creeps. It seems impossible. Should we see where it leads?
Once again, evil prevails, I see.
This is not how I imagined this story ending. Do you truly believe you did your best? For that performance, let's add another prize to your collection. Red will show you the right way, and blue will help find a compromise. But black, I'm afraid, will only lead to rash decisions. If you're unsatisfied with your rewards, you can try the comic books again and aim for the best endings. As in life, the best choices earn the best rewards. Decide now, for there is no going back once you start writing your own story. As I said, once you began writing your story, there's no return. Consider your choices carefully, as there are no more chances to start over. I've enjoyed sharing this journey with you, And I hope you got the answers you were seeking. Ah, another satisfied customer? I wonder who will walk into my bar next.